Hi, I'm Drew Klaber, and in today's tool tip, I want to show you how to save screenshots from an SJ-210 to a micro SD card. To begin, we're going to need an SJ-210 surface finish unit and a micro SD card. Remove the panel that covers the I/O ports on the SJ-210. Insert the card into the micro SD port. If you'd like, you can replace the cover. Press the power button and slide down the key guard to access the settings buttons. Press the Enter key to go into the main menu. Scroll down using the down arrow and select Set Environment followed by the Enter key. Again, scroll down and select the memory card option, followed by the Enter key. The SJ-210 recognizes that a memory card was inserted and that it has not yet been formatted. Press the Enter key and the Enter key one more time to begin formatting the SD card. Once complete, you'll see now that our memory card is formatted. Press Home to leave this menu. Press the menu button to re-enter the main menu, enter again to select Set Environment, scroll up until Data Output is selected and press Enter. Scroll down to select Hard Copy, press Enter again, press the blue button to return to the home screen. To export the current screen, press the Data button. To change what is displayed on the screen, press the Page button, and again the Data button if you wish to export that screen as well. Now that we're finished exporting, I'll show you how to retrieve the data on the computer. Remove the cover, and then remove the SD card from the unit. There are many ways to read an SD card into a computer. I'm going to use an off-the-shelf card reader. Next, I'll plug the card reader into an available USB port on my laptop. Once the card is inserted, the Windows Explorer automatically launches on my laptop. The folders listed were created when we formatted the SD card in the SJ unit. To access your saved images, open the Image folder. Every image that you have saved will be in this folder. Select a file to view the image. Thanks for watching today's tool tip. If you found this video useful, please feel free to like or share, and if you have any suggestions for future videos, please leave them in the comment section below. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to call us at 888-MITUTOYO or visit us online at www.mitutoyo.com.